My name is Michael Johns, and I work for Chicago Scholars, where I serve as Director of Mentors and Volunteers. I've gained a lot of connection through the Search Fellowships, and that's through alumni, through my co-fellows, and also through the current fellows who are in the organization, really being able to have conversation about education for Black and brown youth around the city of Chicago. So I think that's one aspect of it. I also think about the number of speakers we had that were presented to us through the fellowship and being able to have them in an arm's length reach away to really support us through whatever questions or challenge we may be facing as well. So I remember going out to Philadelphia about this time last year and had one of our guest speakers drive in about 45 minutes to speak with me for about an hour and a half about the role he's doing out there in Philadelphia, how he can support me as a fellow and just a professional in general who's in the education space. So I thought that was just really, really dynamic, and really being able to have someone that I've met once invest that time in me through just coming to speak with me. And that's just one story of countless other interaction and engagement points we've had over the course of the 2 years that I've been engaged with the Surge community.